From the Whittemore Center on the campus of the University of New Hampshire, it is time for UNH Wildcat Hockey on WBIN-TV. Tonight, the Wildcats play their final game before the holiday break as they take on the Terriers of Boston University. Hi there, folks. Welcome inside the Whittemore Center. There you see the matchup for tonight's game, and you see that the Wildcats currently two games behind BU in the Hockey East standings. Who's back across the line for New Hampshire. Kip with a shot, save made. Burke on the rebound. He scores! Greg Burke, the local boy out of Lee, makes it 1-0 Wildcats with 15:28 to go in the first. Kostolanski going back behind the net. He's beaten to the puck by Connolly. Connolly comes off the wall with it. Connolly, nice pass across. Clendenning shot, save made by DeSmith.
Even though there wasn't a lot of juice on it, it's a difficult one to save.
Privatera, plenty on that one, though, as he's set up for a one-timer from the midpoint. And the Wildcats able to work it up and out to center ice. Here comes Burke into the zone. Van Riemsdyk up into the attack as well. Burke tries to center. It's knocked away. And now the Terriers try to get a two-on-one rush back the other way. Chiasone ahead to Megan. Into the zone. Flips it over for Chiasone. And score on the far side. Megan able to chip it in as the Wildcats give up a bad two-on-one. And the Terriers tie the game 1-1 with 15:06 to go in the second. Hit there, knocked off the puck. Privatera will be able to steer it to center ice. And here comes Chris Connolly. Ahead for Privatera. Pulls up as he gains the line. Now takes a shot that goes wide. Comes lively off the boards to the front of the net. Here's Trevino for a shot and a score. Came right off the back wall to an open Terrier. And he sent it over to an even more open Trevino. And the Terriers, with two goals here in the second period, lead 2-1. Go back up to the point, but the Wildcats still have it in the offensive end. Here's Van Riemsdyk, shot in, save made. Gumas sends one across in front, and Moses couldn't get a stick on it. Here for Van Riemsdyk, over to Hardaway, one-timer, and a save made by Milan on a deflection. And he holds onto it for a face-off with 43 seconds to go on the... Jostling for position, the linesmen align everybody up. Burke does beat it towards the front of the net. Coyle's got it, and the Terriers have a season sweep of the Wildcats. A 2-1 victory tonight at the Whittemore Center for the Boston University Terriers. Greg Burke's goal in the first period, assisted by Damon Kipp at 4:32, but second period goals from Wade Megan, assisted by Alex Chiasone and Alex Privatera at 4:54, and Corey Trevino, assisted by Sahir Gill and Chris Connolly at 7:51, account for all the scoring in this game. And Kieran Milan turns aside 28 of 29 Wildcat shots.